She is the pride of Latvia, Maija Kovalevska, who has graced some of the greatest opera stages in the world, including the Metropolitan Opera, where she first starred as Mimi in Franco Zeffirelli's production of Puccini's La Boheme in 2006, and has since been a favorite, making multiple appearances there, as well as with the Vienna Opera and the London Royal Opera House. Tonight, though, is special as she performs to celebrate Latvia's 100th birthday with selections that highlight artists from this Baltic nation.
These Latvian songs are really like pearls, like a beautiful diamonds shining. I think it's good to people would listen to these songs and listen to Latvian music, Latvian piano music and solo songs and chamber music, and it's just amazing.
This is very meaningful for us.
The newly appointed Latvian ambassador to the United Nations was there to see Kovalevska, who was joined by internationally acclaimed concert pianist Zintra Erliha, who is also from Latvia.
Tonight we will perform beautiful Latvian music by composers Janis Medinč, Lucija Garūta, Emils Dārziņš, and others.
Both have been performing in concert halls around the world, joining the 2 million in the Baltic nation, with those who began immigrating around the turn of the last century, then after World War II and beyond, and settling in Australia, Canada, the UK, and the United States, with a large number coming to the Bronx.
The last wave, which is like relatively recent, was the economic turmoil in the world.
Despite the distance, second, third, and fourth generation Latvians remain proud of their heritage.
It's just wonderful that they've chosen music by Latvian composers, also Latvian woman composer, Lucija Garūta.
Well, the official day of independence is November 18th. If you'd like more information on events in your area, you can go to Latvia 100. For Bronxnet, this is Arlene McCoco.